Crikey, what a danger she is. The bloody block is peeling off and the pull lane is just absolutely horrendous. We gotta get her down. It started going before we even had a chance to really put any mechanical pull on it, so I had to tell Brandon to go, if you guys heard me or not, but so. Alright, here's the hinge. As soon as I cut it, started cutting on this side a little bit more, that thing wanted to go, so I had to tell Brandon to pull. Alright. So as you can see, it went that way. It was leaning that way, and like I said, anything in this area was what we wanted. Good to go.